triplet. Okay.
Thank you.
Just how old is someone?
16.
I see.
Well?
It's fascinating.
Of course it is.
Could be it's a little old. Maybe the old is wrong, but it's extremely good for you.
No, it's a perfect story.
was an empty pool. Clara Bow and Fanny Arbuckle must have swum 10,000 midnights ago.
He's a reporter, it's hate at first sight.
it won't sell. These days they want glamour. Fabulous heiress meets handsome Hollywood heel. The problem is, she thinks she's a burglar. Would you believe it? A wedding in the last reel.
Give us something really moving, something true.
Who wants true? Who the hell wants moving? Moving means starving, and true means holes in your shoe.
No, you're wrong. They still make good pictures. Stick to your story. It's a good story.
Okay, Miss Schaefer, I give it. You.
What do you mean?
It's what I said. I've given up writing myself, so you write.
Oh, I'm not good enough to do it on my own, but I thought we could write it together.
I can't. I'm all tied up.
Couldn't we work evenings? 6 o'clock in the morning, I'd come to your place.
Look, Betty, it can't be done. It's out. We can keep in touch tomorrow. That way, if he gets stuck, we know he's talking. Write this down. I'll give you some ground rules. Plenty of conflict, but nice guys don't break the law. Girl meets boy, she gives herself completely. And though she loves him, she keeps
one foot on the floor. No one dies except the best friend. No one ever mentions communists. No one takes a black friend to a restaurant.
Very good. Nothing I can teach you. We could have had fun fighting the studio.
Yes, Mr. Gillis, that's just what I want.
What a nightmare. Good to see you come to my New Year's party. Last year it got out of hand. Guaranteed bad behavior. See you then.
Don't give up, you're too good.
And that organ. once on receiving.